In this practical example, you will review some commands in sketching objects from this module, and then add them later to the floor plan drafted from the previous module. Here you can see the sink, stove, and refrigerator modules sketched from the top view. First, let's check the unit of measurements by typing units in the command line for this drawing. See, the units are defined in centimeters. Now let's check the measurement of one of the modules to see if it was sketched in the right scale. You can see the stove base is 4 units. In this case, we need to change the object scale, as it doesn't match the proposed measurement. Click the Scale command and select all the objects. Define the base point and then type 10 to increase the scale of all objects by a ratio of 10. Look at the new measurement for the stove base and see the difference. Before starting any changes in the models, you need to create layers for each entity. They are named Fogon, stove, Geladeira, fridge, and Pia, sink. And then you define different colors for each one of them as shown. Select each object separately and then link them to each created layer. You need to conclude the geometry of the sink using the extend command. Select the required entities for extending and then click the lines. Now let's round out the internal part of the sink basin. Use the fillet command and input 5 for this value and select the desired edges. For the stove model, let's sketch the burners by making parallel copies of this circle. First, make the Fogon layer current so the new geometries will be on the correct layer. Now click the offset command and input 2 for this value. Make the copies outwards and 2 of them need an extra circle. For the refrigerator model, let's add some round shapes around the door and also on its base. Apply the fillet command and input 2 for this value. See how everything looks. These models will then be inserted in the floor plan in the next classes. And you will also learn how to change them into blocks so they can be inserted into other drawings as well.